fortunate they didn't get called for too many men on the ice. Kessler whips it in front but doesn't connect, and here's Thornton working on Theodore. Wants to find the trailer. It's Pavelski. Pulls it in. Big save! Gibson, little off balance. Andre Kasha now to Nick Ritchie, and this shot misses everything. Kept in by Lindholm. Bounces into the slot. Here's Kasha. Slid it right through the crease. May have gone off the near side pole. Now Bieksa again pressured behind his own net and uses the glass. Kept in by Martin at the point. Nifty play. LeBanc gets it over to Bodker. His backhand pass comes right through. Couture gets buried. Everybody's in the crease. And Martin fires it in the empty net.
Right here pushes Couture in on top of the goaltender Gibson. Signs whatsoever of fatigue from him. And if that changes, of course we'll make the adjustment.
Right through the middle of the ice, Silfverberg, long wrist shot and out to cut the angle and steer it to the corner with a block. Out again behind the net, gave it to Kessler, out of his skates to his stick and just wide. Timo Meier the other way into the Anaheim zone, lets it go, blocker saved by Gibson. Come the Sharks with numbers. Bodker lays it back into the slot. Donskoy's shot is blocked. Stepping up was Logan Shaw as he was able to get back. Now Vlasic open, his wrist shot off the blocker of Gibson straight up into the air. Raquel gets it again from Fowler, now spreads the ice down to half a minute in the power play. Teed up by Fowler, big traffic in front, and Jones saw it through Kessler.
Burns, a little bit flat-footed there.
Lindholm looking for a tip, gets it in front, Ritchie again battles it, right through the crease, Kasha scores!
There's all kinds of traffic in front, this puck is batted around in the middle, somehow that first shot by Ritchie stays up.
Burns headmans up the right side. Joel Ward sends it in front. Tipped in! Oh my! Melker Carlson with a redirect 20 feet from the net.
And Gibson just unable to corral that puck. Boy, it was touched.
Also picked up his first NHL win in that game. Seen a lot of the Ducks in his short career. Perry steps out, tries to hoist it over his shoulder, and Jones able to hang on. Assist from Ward and Burns at 14-18 of this period. Right now, the difference in the hockey game. Right to the front. Perry hit the post. Oh, Jones never saw it, and it came back out on the near side. On the left side of the San Jose zone, nudges it ahead. Manson steps up. Nice quick pass across to Perry. Into the Sharks zone, puts it on a tee. Lindholm kicked away by Jones. Big rebound, and that's fired wide by Manson. Thornton the other way. Drops it to Pavelski, goes wide, gets it back to Thornton. Burton front off the stick of Marlowe and kicked away by Gibson. He's got the shot by Vlasic in his glove. Here, Anaheim.
5 seconds.
Penalty to Cogliano winding down. Martin's shot tipped in front and smothered. Has room on the right side, stretches it to Thornton. Knocked away from Marlowe at the line. Transition for Cogliano, the trailer's Kessler. His shot tipped in! Silfverberg ties it up!
Just an enormous goal for the Ducks. Well, it's all stick.
And now Getzlaf comes back to try to help out at center. Donskoy curls it into the Ducks zone. Tierney gave it back, save Gibson, as Donskoy didn't get a lot on it. International Hockey League now with 33 points. Puck stripped away, here comes Kasha, poked off his stick by Burns, he got it back in front, between the legs, Vermette turned away by Jones, excuse me, it's Raquel, he'll try again, only to have it blocked. He goes to the Anaheim bench, 10 seconds left as Getzlaf tries to dig it free in the Zamboni corner. Pops up the boards, Bieksa to the top of the circle to keep it in, 5 seconds left. Sharks just trying to keep it on the wall to force overtime, and they will be successful. Justin Braun from behind the net, and Pavelski and Thornton join him. Braun will change. Burns comes on. Pavelski nearly loses it at center. Kasha went for the steal. Pavelski in front. Burns scores!
Here by Joe Pavelski. He just threads the needle. And that big reach of Brent Burns, boy, right between the wickets of Fowler.